say we're defending this fucking helipad, if there's enough people on the point firing out, then I could take, say, three or four people. We would just start to orbit, like satellite, around the position. It's called satelliting. We might be 100, 200 metres away from you. We might be out in the trees. We might be at the other end of the town. Whatever we're in, one thing, we're an early warning, but also you can be reactive. Me and Clark, we're satelliting around, and then say Wolf there is the attacking force. You guys call it. We're getting overrun. They're getting fucking close. Frags are coming through the wall. Well, we're just going to bounce in from this direction and fucking shoot him in the side of the face. He thinks he's attacking you. And that's all he's got to deal with. But suddenly another squad comes bouncing in from outside. We were part of the defence, but we were an active, offensive part of the defence. That's one of the principles.